I got the world's tiniest hair dryer, and we're gonna try it out on the world's cutest cat. Look at that!
Kurt, you did good. You did good. I'm proud. Whoa!